Everyone, in front of me is brand new iPhone 16 Pro Max, and let me show you how to reset suggested memories in Photos. At first, open the settings, then enroll the list of all apps and locate Photos. Here we've got them. And now, scroll just a bit, and under Memories you will notice a reset. So just mark it, and if you truly want to do it, confirm by tapping on reset. And that's it. So thank you for watching. Please subscribe our channel and leave the thumbs up.